He's earned it. He and Kanzer are the two players on the team that have broken double digits. Yeti, in particular, had a spectacular previous round, which got him over that hump. Still, Astralis like what they see. Grixir taking out Forest, though, as we talked about, and Kanzen will let one slip by, but Shuttle is there. And just like that, Shuttle again narrowing the gap on that KD, and he's taken out by Grixir. A second kill for the Sonics coming in.